seconds of extra time remaining, it was Keane's back pass which forced Crossley out of his goal, and John Salako saw an opportunity from 45 yards.